In the town of Lunenburg down Nova Scotia way, in 1921 on a windy day, a sailing ship was born. Blue Nose was her name. Will we ever see her kind again?
Blue Nose, the ocean knows her name. Sailors know how proud a ship was she. Blue Nose, leaning in the wind, racing every wave of the sea.
Our sails were snowy white, they strained against the mast. The spray blew high as she went rolling past. And from the very first, oh, Blue Nose liked to run. She liked the smell of sea and the sun.
Blue Nose, the ocean knows her name. Sailors know how proud a ship was she. Blue Nose, leaning in the wind, racing every wave of the sea.
For 25 long years she ruled the northern seas, racing like a queen on the tide. Then on the Caribbean, one dark and stormy night, she ran into a reef and died.
Blue Nose, the ocean knows her name. Sailors know how proud a ship was she. Blue Nose, leaning in the wind, racing every wave of the sea.
Now just the other day, down Nova Scotia way, in Lunenburg they christened the ship. Just like the old Blue Nose, to the very name, the Blue Nose lives and sails again.
Blue Nose, the ocean knows her name. Sailors know how proud a ship was she. Blue Nose, leaning in the wind, racing every wave of the sea. The ocean knows her name. Sailors know how proud a ship was she. Blue Nose, leaning in the wind, racing every wave of the sea. Racing every wave of the sea.